We called him Tortoise because he taught us.
You have to be careful that it doesn't get on the wall. What does it do?
It's hiding under the leaves.